Hello, welcome to this video. I will explain to you how to see your team building and how to follow the process and the statistics of your team members. When you log into your account, you can find team building on the left menu. Here you will find your team structure. This is a mapping of your team, which consists of a left leg and a right leg. Here you will find the names of your members and also the package that they have bought. At the top you can find the referral link, use this button, to sign up new members to your team. It's important to know that the first two members are signed up personally, so from this tab. After this, we will sign up from their accounts. How this is done and why we do this, you can find this in another video about team building tactics. In the next tab, we will find the commissions. Your training bonus is for direct sales, your personal signups. Volume bonus is 10% of the value in your weaker leg. And leadership bonus is bonus you earn over your generations, when you reach certain ranks. It's from Ruby up. Next to the commissions, we will find the volume points. This is how many volume is accumulated by your left team and your right team, or what they have invested. The volume bonus is calculated every week. What you have earned is subtracted from your other leg, and you can see the results in this tab. In the next tab, we will find the ranking. Here you can find how many volume you have in your legs and how many you need to reach a certain rank. Also, you can see the ranks that others have in your team and what's needed to upgrade to a higher rank. For example, to be a Topaz, you need 2 personal gold members in your team. You can find all the numbers here. Next step, you will find the genealogy. This is a more detailed team structure and the volume of your team members and which people they have signed in. It looks much like the team structure, but in a different way. Now, in this team structure, the company works with certain generations, which has a special bonus added to it. After this, you can see your overall team members. These are every member in your team, whether you have invited them personally or other people have signed them up. The personal members, you can find which of the members you have signed up personally. And in the merchant tab, from when you are gold rank, you can sign up merchants under you and get bonus from it. This is a merchant referral bonus. Here you can find the referral link to make a merchant link up to your account. In the history, you can find which merchants have signed up. I have yet to do this. Well, this is the overview of the team building. If you have any questions, you can contact us. And there are more tutorials to find and to follow on the tips and tricks to build your team and become successful. Bye!